Hello, I'm Dr. Thumble. What brings you in today?
Ever since I found this porcelain statuette, I've been having strange dreams. Where I'm a giant surrounded by miniature people.
Ah, yes. We call that Gulliver syndrome. But I'd like to try some hypnosis to get the details. Now watch the balls carefully and listen to my voice. 3, 2, 1...
Where am I? And why am I chained up? Thank you. Now you're mine, tiny donkey. Dizzy. Am I wounded? Or just poisoned? Now I see. Some of these weapons were poisoned. I have to remove them immediately.
I'm freezing, but this can save me.
In the human world, Dr. Gulliver was a famous therapist. One day, he discovered an artifact, Newton's cradle, capable of opening portals to another world. Using it, he arrived in a land inhabited by miniature people who called themselves the Lilliputians. The Lilliputians feared this giant's capacity for destruction, so they captured him and tied him down.
Thank you.
Thanks for saving old Tom. I knew giants were good. I even helped one of you, even after the governor ordered us to kill any we found. Oh, we were friends, me and him. But one day, some soldiers followed me, and they captured him. Then, a red-eyed fiend chased me, and I've been hiding here ever since. Oh, I can't bear you to suffer his fate, so I'll help you. If you drink this, you will shrink down to our size. Unfortunately, I'm not sure how long the effect will last.
It's time to walk in a Lilliputian's shoes. As long as this potion allows me.
Look at you, a regular Lilliputian. So what brings you here? Gulliver? Well, of course I've heard about him. He was the first giant to visit Lilliputia. At first, he was our ally. But then, he committed horrible crimes. For this, the governor imprisoned him. Well, if Gulliver is your only chance to get back home, I'll help you find him. You'll need a boat to reach our capital. This one should do nicely. Oh, no! It's that red-eyed fiend again!
Don't worry. I know how to deal with rats. We just need to scare it away.
Seems we'll have to repair a few devices before you set sail. You look for them while I draw a map to the capital. Here, you should pick this too. I finished the map. Now, in the capital city, you can find out where Gulliver's kept. But remember, my shrinking potion isn't permanent. So be quick. Bon voyage, my friend.
Thank you.
compass works. That must mean I'm headed the right way. They must be looking for me. This is my chance to find Gulliver. What's that? A butterfly? Oh no, that could cause a panic.
Was there. I thought all the adults went to find that giant. A monster! Help! I Thank you, kind stranger. But what are you doing outside? Don't you know there are giants about? Oh, you're looking for something? Of course I've seen him. He's a dangerous traitor. That's why the governor locked him up. You can see him from the top of our clock tower. Here, I'd better go home.
To protect Lilliputia, the governor ordered the Navy to dispose of the giant at sea. However, a horrific storm erupted, and Gulliver bravely pulled the ships back to shore. Since then, Gulliver became a hero and defender of Lilliputia. He protected them from the harsh north winds, constructed aqueducts, shared his knowledge, and taught them many new skills. Gulliver's stories about his world delighted the Lilliputians. A few brave ones begged him to take him there. With the governor's permission, a Lilliputian expedition to the giant world was arranged.
Thank you. What a weird dream.
A dream? Hardly. Gulliver is alive. Now go back there and save him, or you'll be lost like the other giants.
Thank you.
Using his artifact, Gulliver brought the first Lilliputians into his world, but they turned into porcelain the moment they emerged from the portal. Gulliver tried to bring them back to life with his potions, but they didn't help. He returned to Lilliputia to tell the governor what happened, but the governor accused him of murder. The governor arrested Gulliver, hid the artifact, and tormented the giant with thirst and hunger to make him an obedient servant. Oh, hello. Looks like you're in a bit of trouble. I have a problem myself. How about we help each other? I sell things the giants, let's say, have lost. It's not exactly legal, and my cart was detained over the channel next to the governor's house. The moment they find my accounting book, I'll be arrested. Please, bring it back to me. Take the key. It's somewhere here on the counter. Thank you.
Hey, nobody touches the cart without my permission. Then again, what's the point? I'm getting fired either way. I'd lost my officer's seal somewhere near the channel. I'll get fired for it. I can't even search for it. I have to stay and guard the cart.
Thank you.
my seal. You've saved my honor. Take this. You can have a look in the cart, but make it quick, all right? Great. Oh, I owe you one. Help yourself to anything that takes your fancy.
That giant woman has escaped. How is she getting away from me? Teresa, don't just stand there. I'm out of tea. I don't understand. None of my search parties can find any trace of the giant.
I know you. You're the giant everyone's searching for. But now you're small. That's Thomas's handiwork, isn't it? Don't be afraid, I won't tell anyone. I'm Teresa. I was a nanny for the governor's daughter. He blames Gulliver for her death, but I know Gulliver loved Rose. Now the governor's afraid you'll free all the other giants, and that they'll destroy Lilliputia. He has the map to where he keeps them somewhere in his office. I'll help you get into the office if you get me a tea with something in it to make him fall asleep.
Thank you.
Rose loved Gulliver, but our worlds don't work well together. Find your giants and get back to your home.
Each day in the prison weakened Gulliver, and the memories of his great deeds faded. The governor proclaimed him a dangerous murderer. But Rose, the governor's daughter, secretly brought him food and water. It was these secret meetings that made them fall in love. She stole the artifact from her father and freed Gulliver. He made her a potion that could make her his son. But the potion only slowed down the petrification. So, Gulliver left Rose in his world and came back to Lilliputia in search of the right ingredients to save her. That's when the governor caught him again He was accused of murdering the governor's daughter and chained to the mountain far from the city. The governor didn't know. He was dooming his daughter to a slow death. When Gulliver didn't return from Lilliputia, Rose had to act. She didn't want to turn into a statue and lose the love of her life. Rose was determined never to set foot in Lilliputia again. She searched for a way to stop turning into porcelain and use the artifact to kidnap Lilliputians for her experiments. She later learned how to send other people to Lilliputia so one of them could bring Gulliver back. The governor saw this as an invasion of the giants and started to hunt them. So they never came back to Rose.
Rose sent you to? She's still alive? If I could just get back to her. Others came to save me before you, but the governor caught them all. Rose will die if I don't get back to her. Please, help me. Thank you. We still have a chance to get back to our world, but we can't just leave the others behind. Rose will open up the portal. Find a way to wake up and save the others. I'm not alone! Keep the portal open for as long as you can! Hurry! Help the others!
You won't escape me this time, Giant! Rose! You're alive! But why are you a giant? Come back to me this instant!
Never! You wanted to kill the only man I've ever loved!
I won't let you take her from me again! Guards! Stop the giants! Ready the cannons!
Yeah.
took my daughter away from me. Now, you'll pay!
I'm so sorry, my Thumbelina.